as we mean to go on.
Let's start with Jurassic Park. Ready? All good?
Yeah.
What's the song called?
It's called 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Soak it up, lock it in your mind.
by. Don't be ships passing in the night. So thanks to you, you made this all come true. The stars aligned so we could meet tonight. It made our lives forever, and this moment's one our treasure. When I look at you, I know that I'm alive. Reach out, ignite the light. Don't be ships passing in the night. Reach out, ignite the light. Don't be ships passing in the night. Ignite the light. Don't be ships passing in the night. Thank you everyone, that was Reach Out. Hope you enjoyed it, that was for all of you. Look after each other, let's do it.
Oh, you need a mandoline.
Well, I've got one right here, cousin.
This one already.
Mandoline.
That's what it's called, yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a mandolin?
It's a mandolin, yeah.
Yeah. I didn't know you spoke mandolin.
And this water is too salty from me to even drink. I'd rather walk a dreaded plank than stay another week. And it's you, my love. You're my land, ahoy.
Go on, Jay.
Right. the captain.
Morning, oh, what a terrible sight to see.
Captain Gunt.
Oh, wait, hang on. Have we got questions in?
Rachel has asked, what's the best part of being a pirate?
The best part of being a pirate...
Being a pirate is pirate, not your parts.
It's kind of like being the tax man, but without having to pay tax yourself, so you just nick stuff off of people, and you don't have to pay tax on it.
The next question, which I love, is from Sam Dickinson. Kynan, Samantha, Johnny, snog, marry, or avoid?
A snog, marry, avoid on us three. Come on, bitch.
It's hard because...
I do have that effect.
I don't know if I want to avoid him or snog him because it's just a snog. Whereas avoidance, you have to see him.
I've been laying in the groundwork for some time.
I think I'd marry Kai. Look at him, you can cuddle him in bed. He's a big cuddler. So that's a lifelong thing. Well, I'll definitely avoid you and I'd snog you.
Oh, there we go.
Brutal, man. Brutal.
That was a tough question.
That was a harsh question. Sorry, Johnny.
One more question. Yeah. Linda Harris says, 2 weeks ago you said to me I should travel around the world. I'm wondering why.
I'm trying to avoid you all. The less people that there are where I'm going, the more space there is and the more air that I get. Sorry.
Jacqueline said it's the first time seeing you live. Awesome. Thank you. Welcome to the crew.
Cheers, Dick.
Oh, I can't be bothered. Let's just play.
All right, let's do it.
Dry cake. I wish that there was something Take away the pain.
Take the pain!
Kill me now!
Try to shut the wind, see how we're going out again. Hey! Hey, oh, we're going down the globe. Try to show and see we're ready to go. Oh, hey, what did he say? Call a Johnny Roger and the truck is our way.
Hey!
Each and every one.
Batten down.
Batten down hatches. Stormy on his way. Grab that barrel of whiskey. Drink on Judgment Day.
God, we're so in tune.
Everyone's left.
Our shit list is sinking.
No!
Reaches to the wind.
To the wind!
To the wind!
Jimmy!
Jimmy!
He's always at the bar.
Are you gonna do the flute bit with your whistle? Just whistle it, ready? 2, 3, 4.
One night Jimmy stumbled and dropped his cigarette. And that's the night Jimmy lives to regret. Everything was gone along with his luck. He picked up the bottle and didn't give a fuck.
Jimmy didn't give a fuck!
We'll be right back.
tuning.
No, it's flat. No.
Yeah, hi, man. We love
that's,
you.
That's as good as Abby in it, my head.
Abby, man.
That's good. Right, ready?
Let's do this! Yes! Once again!
Huge
happy birthday to Dan Tolchon. Dan Tolchon is one of the reasons why we started this band. He's given us so much advice.
Thank you, Dan.
Thanks, Dan.
And happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Dan! Yeah. We were supposed to go for birthday breakfast today, but he was like, I got a skip run soon. So basically, that's more important than me, cheers. Right, this is Fisherman's Girl. Our eyes first met in 65, sat on the harbour wall.
I knew right then she was my world. I saw her next in fall. And we kissed goodbye and I set sail. I stand upon the quay. My lovely Merle with winds swept air will always wait for me. Pretty as can be. And we kiss goodbye and he sets sail. I stand upon the quay. My lovely girl with wings swept air will always wait for me.
Turns and smiles at me.